To answer the question, what a Lamar University industrial engineering graduate does, I'm going to call some of my former students to find out what they're doing, what industries they're working in, and what their experience at Lamar was truly like.
I'm working as a senior business operations analyst at one of the top telecommunications companies in the country. My job involves using operations research tools for solving various business problems for Optimize.
So currently I'm working in the maritime industry as a senior engineer at the corporate level, focusing primarily on occupational health and safety.
And I've been working as a front-end release engineer, like developing user interface and also managing my software updates for my company.
Currently, I'm working in the area of data mining.
Right now, I'm working as a shift in charge in a manufacturing company.
I'm doing a data manager.
I work as a senior operations research analyst. I got my job by the help of the education I got at Lamar University. Thank you, Lamar.
Math, programming, and solving a business problem together. That's what I did for my dissertation. That's how Lamar prepared me for this particular job.
I mean, when I was writing my data mining thesis class, over there I had to use Python. And during that time I was exposed to Python programming. And then it helped me. And there was some other courses such as database design and heuristic algorithm. And then it helped me to develop a programmer's mindset.
Being at Lamar got me used to working with a multicultural workforce. It also taught me the benefits of collaborating with your team.
In student center, you can participate in activities, you know. It made a real fun, adventurous time at Lamar University.
One thing is, like, the professors are really very helpful. If you have any questions, any doubts, we can ask any professor, and they are more than happy to help us.
Education from here ensures that you have a good return on investment on not only your money, but the times that you spend. So the value that you get out of it is really enriching.